The Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles helped kick off the Copper Age in 1984, so it isn't surprising that key issues of that anthropomorphic super team would generate some big sales at eBay. One such comic is Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Adventures No. 1, which was released in 1988. A high-grade Canadian price variant of this book just sold on eBay for $1,875. This book is a key issue due to a couple of factors. First, the book features the first comic book appearances of Bebop and Rocksteady, two supervillains who had already appeared in the TMNT animated TV show. Also making a first comic book appearance in Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Adventures No. 1 is Krang, another supervillain that already made appearances in the TMNT Adventures cartoon. The hard-to-find variant that sold in this eBay auction featured a 9.8 grade from CBCS. It is the only copy of this variant that has been graded by this company, which highlights the rareness of this price variant.